Welcome to sports and the Rockies spring training first full team workout today. It's a great day. We found out Charlie Blackmon is moving to right field. Ian Desmond moves into center. David Dahl going to left. Musical chairs from last season, like that crazy shell game in the French Quarter. All right, anyway, we got it all covered for you. Sports anchor Allison Mastrangelo is in Scottsdale with the Rockies.
There's a saying that winning breeds winning. Well, for the first time in franchise history, the Rockies made back-to-back postseason appearances, including in the divisional round last season. And now that they've had a taste of that success, they want even more this year.
It's very addicting, you know, being in the playoffs and feeling the atmosphere. All the guys here, they miss that feeling, and for me, I'm addicted to that feeling.
And we always set the expectation as high as it can possibly go, and that's to win the World Series. And we're taking the right steps in that direction to get to that point, so we can, you know, do that as a core, and, you know, win a championship for the Rockies.
Now, we also sat down with Nolan Arenado to talk about, you know, the excitement around the first team workouts, whether he likes big offensive plays versus defensive plays, and we also had a very open and honest conversation about his future as a Rocky.
I love the city of Denver. I love living there. I could definitely see myself living there for the rest of my career and being there. So those are things that definitely cross my mind. But, you know, as a human being, I can't help but think about what else is out there also. You know, that's just part of it. I mean, that's just the truth. You can't help but think that, well, how is it over here or there? You know what I mean? That's just me being a human. So, you know, all those things go through my mind, no doubt. But at the end of the day, like I said, I know my main focus is getting ready, you know, getting ready to play ball.
Now, another guy dealing with contract stuff, the skipper, Bud Black. He's in the final year of his deal, and he said he's not worried about it. He'd like to stay with the Rockies. He says it's a great organization, but he says these things have a way of just taking care of themselves. Inside Salt River Field's Allison Mastrangelo, Denver 7.